Hi guys, this is Color TV Entertainment and we are live here on the Street 101 at the show where we ask your favorite aquacross achievers and also comedians as well as artists question about their life and the industry. Today I have with me here the biggest Kosovo State comedian I will be introducing to the show when I come back. My name is Mazi McElly. We'll be right back.
Yes, a colorful, oh no. See the way that your beauty bright. It's a colorful, oh baby. See the way that you smile. It's so beautiful, oh no, no, no. I see the clothes that you wear. It's a colorful, see the step that you throw. Very colorful.
Alright guys, welcome back. I still do Street 101 and have here with me, as I earlier told you, the biggest comedian in the city of Kosovo State. Oh, how are you, sir?
I'm trying.
You're trying, oh my God. I told you this is the biggest comedian in the city of Calabar. Alright, you're on the hot spot. I'll be asking you, what has been your frustrating moment of your career?
The most frustrating moment of my career is when I gathered money to do my first outing, my first show. You know, I kept the money and then they said use it for investing in something, you know, and I did. And guess what happened? Bro, they didn't crash. It crashed like 2 months to the show. So you could imagine how frustrating it was.
You know, that means you didn't meet up with your show.
No, I had to do the show, you know, from another source, you know. We had to hit sources, you know.
That's plan B. You had the plan B.
Yeah, like we broke the defenses of the plan B just to make sure the show hold.
Today's subject matter, we're talking about goal setting in your career. How's been your goals for this year and how far you've set it to achieve it this year?
Okay, my goal for this year is actually to leave the country, you know, to leave my comfort zone, and I'm actually working very hard on that. And you know, sometimes I used to tell everybody, keep your goals to yourself until you are able to achieve it, and let that speak for the world. Let that speak for you. You understand? But right now we are still pushing. You know, we are still doing what we can do, and I've actually drawn it out. My exercise book is already there. You know, I'm even carrying it around in my car anywhere I go to, in case a new idea comes up. I'll just scribble it down and try to achieve it.
Okay, how was last year, and what happened? You didn't meet up with your yearly event.
Hilarious Judgment, this is one part people don't really know. Hilarious Judgment is not a yearly event. It's not an annual event.
Just hearing that for the first time.
Yeah, people never knew about it. But I actually spelled it out. People didn't know. The event comes up once in 2 years. You understand? It's like a biannual show, you know, so that we can actually take time to plan it, you know, give back to the society what they've been expecting. The energy, the strength and everything we are putting in, it should be different from the previous one. So we have to take time to plan it. Yeah, so that's why I didn't do the show in 2019. I'm so sorry about that. But in 2020, we are coming out stronger and better this year. Watch it.
All right, Mr. Josh, what would you say to your fans looking out for you and your career?
Okay, I want to tell all my fans out there, I'm not going to quit on you if you don't quit on me.
Okay, your social media handles, where do we get to meet you?
Okay, on Twitter, because that's one part people don't really see. Yeah, Twitter, George Bassi 1. George Bassi 1. Or MC George, that is it. On Instagram, MC George 2015. One word. MC George 2015. One word. On Facebook, MC George. On Google, MC George Calabar. That's it, you know. If you type your name on Google and it pops up, forget about it. You're a big time.
You're a blown artist.
Which other one? To go. George MC. That's if it's functioning. Which other one? My chat, MC George. Which other one do you guys know?
Zenda.
MC George. Color TV. MC George. Bluetooth. It's the phone that I'll be using that.
Alright guys, thank you very much. This is George Bassi.
Yeah, MC George, yeah.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we heard from the big superstar comedian Kosovo State of Nigeria, and it's still Color TV Entertainment as well as Color TV Street 101.
Oh no, see the way that your beauty bright. It's so colorful, oh baby. See the way that you smile. It's so beautiful, oh no, no, no. I See the clothes that you wear. It's a colorful. See the step that you throw. Very colorful.